Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to add Gemini AI code assist, which is their AI extension in IntelliJ IDEA. So let's get started. So first thing, just click on main menu and select file. You'll be having the settings option. Click here and in settings make sure that you are selecting plugins, and in plugins click on marketplace and just search for Gemini. Here you will be having the Gemini code assist. Select this one, and this is from Google itself, so this is the official one. Just click on install and click on accept. It will take some time to install, just be patient, and it will ask you to restart the IDE, so just click here and click on restart. And after the IDE is restarted, you will be having Gemini code assist, and it will ask you to sign in with your Google account. So just click here. So after signing in with Google, you will be getting an interface like this. Here basically you can ask any prompt. For example, let me go with one and submit it. So this is how we are getting the output. This is the code, and if you want to copy it, you can copy it, and we are having an explanation and some external reference link from the web. And in case if you want to clear the conversation, you're having this delete icon and click on yes. That's it. That particular old conversation has been cleared. So now what if I wanted to ask some questions or corrections from my existing code? So to do that, just highlight the lines which you want to edit. For example, I will just highlight this for loop, and we'll be having this Gemini icon. Click here and I'll just select open in editor prompt. Here we are having some options: generate, fix and documentation. I will go and select the generate one. So I'll just go with this particular prompt and hit enter. So it's saying sending query, and now as you can see, it has literally done the changes that I have asked. So this is our original code. I didn't make any modifications here, and this is that Gemini difference. So this got automatically created, and this is the unified version. If you want the side by side, here you can see this is the new code that is being added over here. You can just see this way. And in case if you want to accept this code, you can just select this, like this one and this one, and you can click on accept changes. That's it. Now those changes have been accepted over here. So in order to get that particular chat box open, you need to press control and backslash. And if I just highlight this code and go here, we are having two options. One is generate unit test. So if I click this, automatically we will be getting the unit test created by Gemini itself with a click of a button. You don't have to copy this and paste it and ask, hey, generate unit test. As you can see, it has given me the unit test. In case if you have doubts over anything, select it and you are having this, explain this. Click here and this will basically explain you this code. So as simple as that. Do check the playlist of my channel. Run a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.